it seems pretty clear the game wants you to go for each gem in a separate run, since they've tried to make it impossible to get both the box-breaking gem and any side path gems in one go. Yes, you heard me. They tried, but did not succeed. You don't actually lose any gems you've collected when you die, so... Yep. I totally did that on purpose, by the way. Don't ask me how I originally figured this out. Man, I wonder how you do this bit. Oh, I see.